And in 1965, the first of these third-generation computers with solid logic technology were delivered to the users. One computer family for commercial, scientific, and communications applications. A modular design that would enable the customer to have a system with the speed, storage capacity, and input-output units custom suited to his precise needs.
Information. A child is born. A tree is felled. A pocket is empty. A check paid. A choice is made. And so on and on. Every fact about the world is information. It can be handled by computers as long as it can be experienced. 38, 22, 56. Any profile, any shape, any fact, or any theory about the material world can be exactly described by sets of numbers.
Control, control, control. Every day you read in the newspapers that computers are controlling something else. It's my belief that the government will link up all the computers and we'll all be controlled. And there'll be no freedom left.
Computers certainly could help to destroy human freedom. Equally, they could enlarge it. Computers can help man to build or to destroy. They can make war or peace. Computers are fundamentally different from all earlier types of calculating machines because they must be given a list of instructions. Give dangerous instructions, the result is dangerous. Give stupid instructions, and the answer will be stupid. Computer men have a saying, G-I-G-O.
Computers may be wonderful, but they're a great big black box. I don't know how you get sense into them or out of them, for that matter.
It isn't helpful to think of the computer as a single mysterious black box. If anything, it is five black boxes, intricately connected together. First, the input. All the information the computer requires is fed in here. At the other end is the output. Through this, the computer delivers the results of its calculations. An arithmetic unit, or logic unit, does the actual calculation. The memory, or store, contains all the information the computer needs to solve the particular problem. Finally, the control unit, which keeps all the other parts working in the proper sequence. These black boxes, in fact, are never black. Most manufacturers have their individual color schemes.
As significant as when the first wheel rolled, the first gunpowder exploded, or rocket fired, when Watt saw a kettle lid rise, when Hargreaves invented the spinning jenny, when Marconi tapped out the first message, or when Rutherford first split the atom.
In a complete game, it can defeat an inexperienced player, but can be outwitted by a good one. The machine recognizes its position as hopeless and resigns.
Please turn off the monitor and rewind this tape back to the beginning now.